Let's talk about one of the most powerful vitamins for healthy skin. Well, it's not vitamin E or vitamin C. These are very important, but what's even more important is vitamin B3. And that is because if you are deficient in vitamin B3, you could end up with a condition called pellagra. But there's also a subclinical version of a B3 deficiency, which is not the full-blown disease, but a condition where you have dermatitis, dry, brittle skin, scaly skin, red skin, even skin that is cracking and it's bleeding. So vitamin B3 is essential for keeping your skin very, very healthy. At a very deep level, it protects and restores your DNA. So it actually goes very, very deep. And vitamin B3 does a lot more than just helping you with your skin. Helps cholesterol. It can decrease the risk of schizophrenia and depression. But in 1931, a chemist discovered if you give a patient with pellagra vitamin B3, they become cured. It gets rid of their pellagra. So that's when they connected the link between pellagra being a vitamin B3 deficiency, and they found that people that had pellagra were consuming way too much corn or flour, refined flour, or rice, or drinking too much alcohol. So what they did to solve this problem at that time was, instead of telling people to avoid corn, flour, and rice, they enriched the grains with synthetic version of vitamin B3 and other vitamins. Now, if you've been watching my videos for a while, you're probably on healthy keto, you're doing intermittent fasting, and you don't really have to worry about this because you're not consuming corn, flour, rice, or, well, alcohol. Maybe you are a little bit, but hopefully not too much. And you probably noticed that your skin is really great. But if you're new to my channel and you're still consuming these foods, you may need some B3. I'm going to recommend you would take it in a niacinamide form. This is the one that doesn't give you that red flushing sensation. Vitamin B3 can also help decrease the risk of the brown spots on your skin, decrease risk of skin cancer. It has anti-aging factors for your skin. It can also help you decrease acne. And this is probably why a lot of these skin creams have this as one of the ingredients. Now, I found that you can get vitamin B3 in pretty much any food that you eat. So that's really not the problem. The problem is consuming certain things that are depleting B3. So anyway, I just wanted to make this connection for you in case you might be deficient in B3. This could be a simple solution. Thanks for watching. Before you go, if you have a question about a product, or you're new to keto and you want to know how to begin keto, or you're on keto and you need a debug because it's not going as smooth, I have a keto consultant standing by to help you. This is just for the people in the US. Hopefully in the future we'll be able to answer everyone's call. But I put the number down below so you can call and get some help.